Conservation. It defines our very existence, our way of life. It's our past, present, and future. Palau is a small island nation. The ocean is always defined how we live as a people. Life is a cycle based on the ocean cycles. Our food security is based on the ocean. Our economic security is based on the ocean. How we live as a people depends on what the ocean provides for us. But then, what should you do to ensure that it's there forever? We have a conservation word in Palau, which is bull, B-U-L, which we have practiced over generations. There has to be a sense of responsibility, and that translates to proper stewardship. We're trying to raise consciousness that, hey, wake up. Mother Earth is in danger. The future of mankind is in danger. Something has to be done right now. It's not too late. There is still hope. The ocean actually supports mankind. It's not just for us, but really for the next generations.